Hey everyone, I'm Tony Moore with AfterBuzz TV. We are here at the Daytime Emmys, and I am here with the legendary Miss Patsy Pease.
Yes, this dress is wearing me out. It's 380 pounds, it's made from something from the medieval times. A sword will not pierce it, and it's also bulletproof.
Well, you look amazing in it. You are wearing it very well.
Well, thank God for that.
Well, one thing that is not holding you down is the number of nominations and awards that the Bay has received. Amazing. How is it being a part of such an amazing show and cast?
It's wonderful. And my sister, well, I call Mary Beth my sister. She's played my sister for over 30 years on Days of Our Lives. And I feel like in some ways you cannot relate to someone for that long without feeling a certain kinship. And then I get to work with her on another show in totally different relationship. But our chemistry as actresses is still there because I've already developed, and she gives me a certain amount of safety to explore as an actress. And you know, unless you feel safe as an actor, you don't feel a certain amount of freedom to create. Because actors like to feel like, you know, oh, it's simpatico. Like, are you okay? You're not judging me. Like, there's a safety factor, and I feel that with her. She gives that to me. So when she won Best Actress, and we were all in the same category, but I never felt a competition because I don't think competition is right for actors anyway. I mean, politics and sports, but for actors, creativity is kind of like more my thing. But when she won, I felt that I won too.
Oh, that's amazing.
I did. I was so happy for her, Tony, because Mary Beth is part of me.
She is. You know, and Mary Beth is such a phenomenal actress, and you guys have such great chemistry. Will we ever see that on Days again? Will Kimberly be coming back to Days for a little bit?
Did you hear that? There's a little tiny birdie going overhead somewhere that says there's a giant maybe. Oh, boom! What's that noise? Some knowledge being dropped on my head.
Well, we need Kimberly back in town. Her Teresa's about to get married, hopefully. So, like, we need for you to come in and support that. So we're all about having you back on Days.
Well, that's from your mouth to God's ears, which you know who, NBC God.
And what was your, I mean, you spent so much time on Days of Our Lives. What's the best memory that you take away from that time?
My fellow members of the cast. I love those people. They are like family. That's what I miss the most.
Well, we hope that you and your family will be reunited again soon, right there in Salem.
Reunited.
And it feels so good. Thank you, Patsy. You are amazing. And thank you guys for tuning in.